The switch doesn't move. Wait, is this where we came from? No, that's a new area. Well, before we go in there, let's pull more switches and stuff. I came from that one. Now look around very carefully, because it's easy to miss these doors, and this is a strange area to find yourself in. Alright. She's still hanging over there. We've got a switch here that I haven't messed with. I think this probably just sends this up. If so, let's see where it goes, I guess. Oh, and there's an opening there, I see. I'm about to lose, levitate. Or rise, as I like to call it. Haha. It's wondering if he's gonna take me somewhere that would be helpful. Right next to this one? Okay. Does this go down really quick? Quickly? It's not moving, and I'm afraid to step more off of it. Alright, let's levitate. Yeah, we'll move. Oh, it just moved. Janky lever, huh? Okay, so there's a third switch here. That open this? People on your switches and your bars and just checking to see if there's any other opening on the other side. Do not see. Well, my guess is we explore up here with this door and this tunnel, and at the end of the tunnel it'll open. Unless that trap door opened at the top of the pyramid. Check that. And otherwise we'll check in there. Oops. Yeah, if this was gonna open, it should open under me. And I should stay in place. And it's not opening, so. Okay. Big room. Who's that? Now, who is this? You killed them? Rodane Hearthheart? I guard the way. Speak only my name and I shall grant you passage. That's how it was spelled, right? Did you grant me passage? Oh, did he open that? No, no. Maybe he opened the Rodane Hearthheart. Was it Aort? It was Aort. Two H's, right? Why are there two dead people in a bed? Very strange. How are you granting me passage? Because that's still closed. Well, that's where we came in. Clicking the candles. Still hanging out there. Yeah. There's not a place for bears to actually go. Maybe this thing's open over down here. Can I just fight a bunch of things and then win? And then... I do. How did he grant me passage? Did he open something? Or did he never actually do it? What the hell was that? Oh, that was a weird sound. That one didn't make any sound. That's creepy. What about the skull? Okay, did that... I heard something click. Oh, it opened that. Yay! Something was opened. But we could take a breather if we want. Here lies the spirit of benefactor, though his body still guards the way. Benefactor. Maybe that's the guy's name. Although, he had a name. I keep walking through it, expecting to be teleported somewhere. Oh, bad time for that to wear off. The real guy's name is Benefactor. scorpion. Just want to check. It's still closed. Yeah, I'm glad we don't have, like, crazy puzzles like this through the whole game. That would drive me insane. And everybody else. Is your name Benefactor? And not Rodane Hearthheart? I assume that worked. Check the pyramid now. It's open! He opened the way for us. It doesn't look like it goes down very far though. Oh, here's another switch. I go down at my leisure. I hear a seducer. Oh! Alright, so unfortunately I missed it. Because I can't show a naked Daedra seducer on screen on YouTube. Sorry. If I could, I would. Another switch brings that up. Oh, and this goes down. Where are we? Oh. Keep turning my timer off and forget to restart it. Who knows how long we've been going. Hard to really see inside here, but I don't think there's any secret doors. I want to rest to get this. Oh! Do I have a spell on me? No. Let's rest because stamina. A pile of wood and a few tents. Yeah, right. In here can be seen close by. You notice no fire has been burned and there are no obvious signs anyone has been here recently. Something seems off. Proceed with caution, yes. I'm healed. Thaumaturgy and hand-to-hand improved because I hit her. Oh man, that's too bad they cut that out. Hand-to-hand, what, 1%? 4%. Thaumaturgy, 14%. That must be the levitate. The rise spell. So this undoubtedly brings this up. This lets this descend, but I'm rather get there under my own power. I did not open. Yeah, this levitates this makes this go up. So then why is that other one not working? Should we look for secret doors? Maybe there's another switch behind the wall? Definitely more things here. Did the scorpion kill the Daedra? Seducer? Am I supposed to hit another switch out there? There's a switch out here, right? I think. Or no? I thought there was another switch on top. Evidently not. Maybe it's the other moaning one. Nothing there. So stupid. I think it's a combination of something out here that we need to do that last one. So that this lever will work. Oh, it's like indented more in the ground now. That does it. That's all we had to do. Lock level 10. This lock looks to be above your skills. Indeed. But we'll use the skeleton's key and entree. Just a scorpion. That doesn't do anything. If I go... You can't really see in here that easily. Oh, that's better. Can't see it from all angles, though. Okay, whatever. Levitate's about to wear off. I think I'll just drop down. Rawr. Oh, I pacified the vampire. Whoops. I keep slipping back into climbing mode. Okay, stop that. Really? Supposed to hit another one to go down even further? Wait a second. I can't even... Oh! Where the hell am I now? Oh, jeez. I just had to hit the floor and... Oh, there's a teleport. I see it. Teleporter. One way. Oh. Wow. New area. Am I still levitating? No, I'm not. By the mercy of Stendar, you survive certain death. Good thing these things are occupied. I have 28 health. I'm like, am I still levitating? We're gonna express. Oh. I'm not levitating now. It's like a spell was cast on me though. This is very slow. Where would something appear? It would probably immediately fall. By the mercy of Stendar, huh? A door there, which we have not gone through. It doesn't stop here. Oh, yes it does. What does that do? That makes that go up. Well, that makes that go down. Yep, had to cut out another seducer. Oh, bunches of loot. Bunches of loot. I have a friend. Where is he? Trying to bring a friend for you. Not working. Oh, there's your friends. They wouldn't attack you. How nice of them. God, in stereo. Yeah, I guess we gotta go up. Well, this might bring us a thing. No. That was a third? Well, I'm gonna have a little scream party over here. I'm out. I'm out. Have your little scream party by yourself. Oh. Is this up from... Oh. Why wasn't this bit mapped out? That's the exit, so I can't really get back that way. So that was a pyramid. This is like a huge I don't know, like obelisk shape. I'm clicking everything. They make weird moaning sounds. Whatever they're into, man. Whatever they're into. Alright, so it's just a bunch of steps, and then... it goes around and down this way. That's a weird place to put a door like that. Steps going over here and into nothing. Doors on all sides. Oh, there's an Atronach in there. Oh, I see, it's an ice Atronach. These guys are rich. Save us a spell. Is that supposed to hurt me like that? Nothing happens there. Let me out. Lock level 255, well... switch. Does that open the lock level 255? No, it does not. I'm still levitating, okay. So I have magically held lock. I'm clicking everything. Did I did hit that. I don't know what it did. Whoops. Oh, I'm gonna fall. Where's the seducer? I hear all kinds of stuff, I just don't see him. I thought it gave me levitating power or something. Alright. That's going down. How long has this thing been going down? Rest here. Enemies? Oh! Those enemies! I'm not playing with you. Where are the enemies? In here? Typical, yeah, wool. Of course there are. Always when I'm trying to sleep. Line them up, the saber-toothed tigers. 20 little menaces, yes, yes. Healing has finally come. Okay. Clueless I am. I'll try down that hallway again. Maybe one of these switches opened something in the little dungeon in here. Or the other one I just flew away from. Yeah, it teleported me down here. Oh, it opened that. Have I? I haven't been down here? No, I have. All of a sudden, I'm hearing a harpy, though. It's almost like I went. Yeah, look at that. I'm in an area that doesn't exist as far as. Huh. It's very weird. Where'd you come from? Oh, you're like proceed with caution things, aren't you? Well, they usually have money on them, right? I'm just taking the money. I don't need to be selling anything. Oh, crap. Distracting me. I can fly too! What do you mean, where's my wings? That was funny, I just like drove it into the ground. What's this? Who's throwing spells around? Oh, wait. Oh, no. I thought that was the magic door. Nope, that's this one. Still locked. Try the other dungeon further down. That's still going down. Where is that dungeon? Because. Oh, here. Alright, let's see if there's anything here that we haven't uncovered somehow. Yeah, that's it. It just goes. It goes up. Skeletons. Loud skeletons. Okay. Now we come back out and we see... if that one door has been opened. I doubt it would work. No. So how many switches? I got that one turned to the left. Oh, and there's just one switch. That's a box. And that's the thing that makes a weird sound. It casts a spell on me or something. Mm-hmm. How do I open that, right? There is two! That's where the box was. Right. Okay, so that's where the first stager was. There's a switch here, so if you pull it to the right, the box or crate disappears. And here's another switch. And I guess this one goes to the left, and I immediately hear something open. Ooh! Look at that. Let's look at it. Alright, let me save the game. Oh, Jesus. Whoa!